गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम दर्शना भीमराव मोरे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ फूड साइंस के केवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट स्कोप एंड इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ प्लांटेशन क्रॉप रिगार्डिंग द कोर्स ऑफ प्लांटेशन क्रॉप। सो द फर्स्ट, प्लांटेशन क्रॉप मीन्स अ ग्रुप ऑफ कमर्शियल क्रॉप्स ऑफ अ पेरिनियल नेचर कल्टिवेटेड एक्सटेंसिवली इन अ ट्रॉपिकल एंड सब ट्रॉपिकल सिचुएशन which needs employment of labor throughout the year and the produce of which are usually consumed after processing. So the plantation crop mostly used after processing, for example tea, coffee, cashew nut, areca nut, etc. So the mostly plantation crops having perennial in nature, cultivated in tropical and subtropical region. Mostly in South India, plantation crop mostly grown in Kokan region, in Maharashtra, Kokan region, areca nut, cashew nut, then coffee, betel wheat, mostly cultivated. So the plantation crops, some of the pictures of plantation crop, first is the areca nut, then coconut, cocoa, tea, coffee, cashew nut, rubber, betel wheat, oil palm and palmyra palm. All the plantation crops, it's having harvesting. After harvesting, the processing is required for the consumption. So the what is the difference between plantation and fruit crops? So the first climate under the cultivated, which cultivated for the plantation crop, mainly tropical, between 20 degree north and 20 degree south latitude. For the fruits crop, tropical, subtropical and temperate region. That means the mostly fruit crop can be cultivated in three region: tropical, subtropical and temperate region. Then necessity of training and pruning. No training or the less training required for the plantation crops, and more training is required for the fruit crops. Then suitability of for the consumption. Plantation crop cannot be consumed after processing, can be consumed after processing, and fruit crop major portion is consumed directly in the fresh forms. Then perishability of a produce, plantation crop is less or not perishable. Then fruit crop is very perishable, for example cashew, sapota, then grapes, then guava, etc. This having the perishable in nature. Then export potential, foreign exchange earnings, etc. So the plantation crop comparatively high earning foreign exchange. For example, the cashew nut is considered as dollar earning crop. Then fruit crops, in the fruit crops, some portion of the fruits and preserved products are exported. Uses diversified, that is in medicines, beverage and oil seeds crop. In fruit crops, used mostly as a protective foods rich in vitamins and minerals. These are the difference between fruit crop and plantation crop. Classification of plantation crop. In plantation crop, there are five categories of plantation crops. First is the oil yielding crop. First coconut, oil palm and palmyra palm. Then masticatory crops, that means used for the chewing purpose, areca nut and betel wheat. Then beverage crops, tea, coffee and cocoa are used for the beverage crop. Then nut crops, cashew nut and industrial crop as a rubber crop. Area and production of plantation crop in India. Possible area expansion in traditional area is limited. Scope for the expansion in non-traditional region is mainly in north and eastern states. Area occupied by the plantation crop in India is 4 million hectare, 2.8% of total crop area. Then earning from export of plantation crop is about 27% of the total agriculture commodities and 4.8% of the total exports. Then tropical situation of plantation crops in India is plantation crop in India are mainly confined to less populated remote hilly areas of South India and mainly in Kerala, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. So the plantation crop mostly cultivated in South region, Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. So scope for the plantation crop. First is the expansion in non-traditional areas. As the population and spice crops have a restricted geographical distribution, the possibility of expansion in the traditional area is limited. However, there is ample scope for the expansion of area in non-traditional regions such as northeastern states where there is irrigation potential due to the development of drip irrigation technology. New area, non-traditional area under the expansion crop is increasing. So, in northeastern states having scope for the plantation crop because there is the irrigation potential, new technologies developed there, there for the like drip irrigations for the so that can be cultivated the plantation crop. Then export potential, the plantation crop earn foreign exchange, example coir based products, coir export and coffee main products and byproducts not only have export prospects earning from export of plantation crops accounts to 27% of total agricultural commodities and 4.8% of total exports. Then employment generation. Due to the processing of plantation crop, many people have provide the employment generation through the plantation crop. The cultivation of plantation crop provide year round gainful employment on the farm and factories. For example, coconut provides for about 78 man days per hectare per year, amounting to 70 million man days per year in Kerala alone. Crop diversification. This crop provide ample scope for diversification and thereby it creates sustainable agriculture. Then availability of technologies and yield gap. Considerable information on recent technologies are available on this crop. For example, Central Plantation Crop Research Institute like Kasargod, Kerala, National Research Center on Cashew, Shantigod, Puttur. Then various agriculture universities, research stations, etc. Some of the economic importance of plantation crop. First, export earnings. Plantation crops occupy less than 3% of total total cultivated areas. That is 1.82% of total croplands, 4 million hectares out of 143 million hectares, that is around 2.3% of area cultivated under the plantation crops. Then leading position in the world. So the India leading in the total production of certain plantation crop in the world, for example tea, cashew nut, areca nut, coconut and rubber. Employment opportunities. Plantation crops provide direct and indirect employment to many people. Example, tea, 20 lakhs people, cashew nut, 5 lakhs people. Then industrial importance, production, industry supports many byproducts industries and also many rural industries. Examples, coconut fiber obtained from husk. Production in India is about 2.2 lakhs tons. And conserving soil and ecosystem. Tea and coffee with shade trees planted on hill slopes, cashew in barren and wastelands, both are protected or protect soil from water and weed erosion. These are the scope and importance of plantation crop. Some of the important resuscitation on the plantation and beverage crop. So the first coconut resuscitation is Central Plantation Crop Research Institute located at Kasarkad, Kerala, in the state of Kerala. Second, areca nut, Central Plantation Crop Research Institute Regional Research Station, Bithal, under the state of Karnataka. Then cocoa, Central Plantation Crop Research Institute Regional Research Station, Bithal, in Karnataka state. Then Rubber Research Institute of India is located at Kottayam in Kerala, Kerala state. Then cashew nut, Directorate of Cashew Research is in located at Puttur in Karnataka state. Then oil palm, National Research Center, Elur, Pedvegi, Andhra Pradesh. Then Palmyra palm, Sribalipattur, Tamil Nadu. Then tea, Upasi, that is a Tea Research Institute, United Planters Association of South India, Valparai, Tamil Nadu. Then coffee, Central Coffee Research Institute, Belhonor, located in Karnataka state. These are the important plantation crop research institute or the research station. Thank you.